My name is Taylor Danielson, and I work with the assistive team at Kinova Robotics. What I'm here to talk to you about really is Jaco and the just unquantifiable difference that it's made in my life in these shorts, almost just 3 months now, almost. And I'm gonna show you how I use Jaco around my house and what it can do for me. Jaco's primary purpose is to allow people with upper body mobility limitations to independently complete activities of daily living. And one of the most critical of those is, of course, managing hydration, whether that be water from the tap or some juice from the fridge, and of course, our coffee and tea, which is part of many of our routines. But it was not part of mine until I got a Jaco, because now I can do it independently without anybody else's help. Something that's really helped with this is this Keurig, which I can manage completely independently, putting the pods in, taking them out, closing the lid, pressing buttons, and then of course, retrieving my drink when it's done and carrying it around the house with me. One of my favorite things about Jaco is how well the drinking mode works. You've got a mode which facilitates elevation up and down, as well as wrist rotation, which are great and they do serve their purpose. But for drinking, it's actually more natural if we do elevate and rotate at the same time. That looks a bit more normal. And that is enabled by drinking mode, which is really great and makes drinking straight from the cup really easy to do. So we're gonna lift and let's try. There, that worked really well. While Jaco is primarily for allowing you to take care of yourself and do things independently, the essentials, of course, there's much more to it. There's a recreational aspect to it where you can independently socialize and do all of the other things that make a person unique and are important to a specific individual. For me, something I took up during the pandemic, the early stages of it, was gardening. And now it's become something I really enjoy doing. And prior to having Jaco, I was trying to develop just extensive irrigation systems so that I could manage my plants on my own, because it's important for me to be able to do things on my own. So with Jaco now, I can manage my plants on my own and water them and ensure that they stay healthy. Jaco is amazing at allowing me to do more for myself and to take care of just the basic personal care tasks in the day, eating, drinking, brushing my hair, brushing my teeth, and just everything that we all do as part of a routine in the morning and at night and throughout the day. But what Jaco also allows is for me to manipulate my physical environment. So something that I think many people who are not disabled do just instinctually without thinking is flipping light switches, and I can't do that. And many Jaco users who also have upper body mobility limitations like I do also can't. And that can be mildly annoying all the way up to just dangerous if you're stumbling around in a dark room. So what Jaco allows me to do is, you know, reach out and interact with the environment and touch things and change things. In my house, that might be as simple as turning on a light switch. Out in the world, that can be the difference between being able to cross a street or not. Prior to Jaco, I could not press a crosswalk button, but now I can. And I can press the buttons to open automatic doors at shops and stores. Prior to Jaco, I could not do that. So Jaco has literally and figuratively opened many doors for me. One of my favorite things is when people come to me and they ask, can Jaco do this? Can Jaco do that? And because I'm so new with Jaco, usually my answer is, I don't know. But I always love following that up with saying, let's find out. One of the most recent things I did actually last night was carve this pumpkin, which was an experience to say the least. It took a long time, and I'm going to throw in some shots here where you can see it, but it did work, and I believe this might have been a first Jaco lantern. So I'm calling it a Jaco lantern. It worked really well, and I'm pleased with how it turned out, and I'm already excited for next year, and I'm hoping that we can get more Jaco users to try it out and see how it works and make their own Jaco lantern. I hope this has given you a short insight into the different Jaco makes for my everyday life. I think it's truly impossible to convey in words how much of a difference Jaco has made for me in just these short 3 months. I hope for the future to work with Kinova to continue improving Jaco and to make people aware of Jaco so that they can experience the just simple joy of being able to reach out and interact with the world again. I think Jaco is truly incredible, and it is probably the most important thing I own, perhaps second only to the power chair. Together, they're one system, and I feel more independent than I've ever been.